Let's take a look at some surface waves. Welcome to MooMooMath and Science and Surface Waves. While the waves that travel within the depths of the ocean are longitudinal waves, the waves that travel along the surface of the oceans are referred to as surface waves. A surface wave is a wave in which the particles of the medium undergo a circular motion. Surface waves are neither longitudinal waves nor transverse waves. You know, kind of like a liger. In longitudinal waves, the particles move parallel to the disturbance. And with transverse waves, the particles move perpendicular to the disturbance. In a surface wave, it is only the particles at the surface of the medium that undergo this circular motion. The motion is both at right angles and parallel when the particles move in a circle. The circular motion of the particles tends to decrease as you move further down from the surface. Large bodies of water like the ocean contain surface waves. During an earthquake, Rayleigh waves are produced and are a type of surface waves that travel near the surface of solids. The circular motion of the medium near the surface produces both longitudinal and transverse motions. Let's take a look at the anatomy of a surface wave. The crest is the highest point of the wave. The trough is the lowest point of the surface wave. The resting point of the surface wave is also called the undisturbed position. It's the position the medium would take if there was no wave. It's represented on a graph by a line drawn through the center of the wave. The propagation is the direction of the wave. The wavelength, represented by the symbol lambda, is the distance of one wave. It's measured from trough to trough or from crest to crest. The amplitude is a measure of the energy of the wave and its distance that the crest rises above the resting point or that the trough is below the resting point. And frequency is the number of waves that pass a fixed point each second, and is measured in hertz. If you'd like to know more about waves, this playlist will help. And as always, thanks for watching, and MooMooMath uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.